soon we have these news. Three Palestinians killed as Israel launches new raid against suspected militants in West Bank. Three Palestinian men were killed during an Israeli operation against suspected militants in the occupied West Bank on Tuesday morning, according to information from the Palestinian Health Ministry. Among the death is Ibrahim al-Nabulsi, the apparent target of the Israeli raid. The other man is named Palestinian Health Ministry officials Islam Habu Yusin. A statement from the Popular Resistance Committee, a loose affiliation of smaller armed groups, substitutes death as heroic act of resistance, while closely linked the PRC is regarded as separate from the armed wings of the Islamic Jihad and Hamas militant groups. Israel has accused al-Nabulsi of involvement in a series of recent shooting attacks on Israelis in the West Bank.